been very close to Chris Thompson's over 40 record. I think he's going to miss it, though. He needed to be under 29 minutes. So Mo Farah, although he's managing to muster a sprint, passing Johnny Meller and Nielsen of Denmark in the closing strides, just outside 29 minutes.